सब्सक्राइब करें डीजी विद्या चैनल को और बेल आइकन को दबाइए लेटेस्ट एजुकेशनल वीडियो सबसे पहले देखने के लिए।
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल डीजी विद्या। टुडे वी लर्न हाउ टू क्रिएट ए रेन इफेक्ट यूजिंग CSS. Basically, today we are going to learn how to animate using CSS code. So here, first I make a folder on my desktop and name it animation CSS. So inside this folder, I want to put one of my image and a PNG image, a RAN PNG image. So here I make a folder with name animate CSS. So next step is I open the Visual Code and here I am going to make a new file. And after making a new file, then I go to File menu and save this file into my animation CSS folder. So here I go to desktop. So in desktop, here my file is animation CSS. So I name this file index.html. So I make a HTML file and inside my body tag, I just write down a section tag. That's it. And after write a section tag, then I go to File menu, then I create a new file for CSS file. So I save this file into my same folder and name it style.css, right? So this is my CSS file. So here I just write down body tag margin 0 and padding 0. Then after my body, then I make a section. So I open here the section tag and my section position is relative width 100%, height 100 vertical height. Then my background, URL is, and I copy, this is Mumbai, this is our Mumbai night scene. So here I paste this. So after background, I need background size. Background size cover. I don't need my background repeat. So background repeat is no repeat. And here I just want to the animation. So my animation now is color change for 2 seconds. Linear and playing infinite, right? So here I just save this file and now I don't link the CSS file into my HTML file. So I go back to my HTML file. So here I write down link and relation is style sheet and hyperlink is style.css and I just close this tag and save this file and came back to style sheet and I just, so basically my image is come up and after selection I want to put section before, so So in section P4, I just connect this file and position will be absolute, top 0, left 0, width 100%, height 100%. So after height, I just put my background, the transparent one, background URL is rend.png. And animation is ren 0.2 second linear infinity, right? I just save this file and go back to Chrome and look, my ren.png is coming. Now I want to put some animation here, so I want to animate keyframe animation. And keyframe animation, what I need, I just need color change. I want to change my color of the PG. PG means the Mumbai one, 0% to 100%. Filter will be hue and hue rotated 0 degree, right? 0 and 100 will be hue rotated 0 degree. And I just copy this, press enter and control V, and I need the 50%, 0 and 100 will be same, and my 50% the hue rotation into 360 degree. Now I just save this file and go back to my browser. Look at the background, my city background, 0 and 100 will be same, and 50% is hue 360 degree. That means it's looping. So I change the color of my city. So now I want to animate the rain. So for rain animation, my keyframe is rain. So my keyframe is rain and 0%. My background position is 0 0, and 100% is background position. So 100% my background position is 20% and 100%. I save this file, and here is my rain animation. So look, this is so easy to create a rain effect using CSS code. So please guys, if you like our channel, so please do like and subscribe our channel, and feel free to share with your friends. Thanks for watching.